the senior men. Last year's time was 4 minutes 09. This year it's a lap course with two hills in it, so it's not going to be as fast as that. But let's see anyway. Can I ask you if you will now go further back and clear the turnaround point, then further back on the road, please. Right, you can keep the course clear now. This is the seniors who are coming up to the halfway point. 2 minutes and four at the moment. 2 minutes and four, fellas, at the moment. And the clock ticking off.
Come on, Paul.
Please count and stay down in the place and lead. Please count and stay down. Yes. Everyone's in the lead at the moment. Halfway. Somewhere around about 2.5 minutes running at the moment.
My back,
2:35 on the turn of the moment.
Somebody told you. You can't stand on there, you'll fall through and then you'll start to cruise.
Sooner than jump them.
Going on this weekend. Two arenas. It's a knockout competition and volleyball will be going on the top arena. In the bottom arena, lots of events. Don't forget, tomorrow afternoon, you can see Jim Bowen from Bullseye, who will be doing a stunt of 3/4 of an hour in the arena. On the Rolls Royce.
Look, in between the crowds now. It's coming down. I don't think it's safe.
And I hope this year you can do it deeper.